haunt you now. What's the matter? Can't stand the sight of your own blood? You won't be fast anyway.
Well, that's it then.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Ah, young man. Very good to see you again. I do suppose you're looking for your father, the doctor?
You're the one everybody's looking for,
I'm
right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
For a spot of fresh air. Could be back any moment, I imagine.
Just hold still. Your left stabilizer's been knocked loose.
I am holding still. It's your old pulsing hands that are shaking.
If you keep turning like that, I'm going to crack your casing.
Don't blame me for your incompetence. I remember George used to have the lightest touch. Those were the days.
I think I found the problem.
Do you have any idea what you're doing? Back there?
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
Any resident outside the meters of work.
Should I do this myself?
Severely. I've almost got it.
Do you have any idea what you're doing back there?
I never...
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful! Tom! No!
Well, that takes care of that. Stop, in the name of the overst...
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor.
going to leave, did you? We had to mess things up for everybody.
Officer Mac may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell us where to find your friend so we can talk to her.
She's my friend. I was worried about her. What does she have to do with any of this anyway?
Probably nothing. Which is why you need to tell me where she is so I can talk to her.
Go ahead, officer.
You'd better talk, girlie.
Stop it!
That's enough, officer.
Stop, in the name of the overseer! Look out! I'm hit!
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young lady. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault. Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again. Save your sanctimony. The world is a dangerous place, and I make no apologies for doing whatever it takes to keep the vault safe. Guards, help me!
Guards, help!
Nothing else to say.
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck. You did it! You opened the door! My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible. No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
I knew you'd turn
there
up sooner
is.
Or later. Need some help with this one!
Thank you.
Please, do you have any water? I'm so thirsty.
It's Megaton. Have you been living in a hole or something? Everyone's heard of Megaton. They have plenty of water in there, but they only give it to residents or people who can pay for it.
I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't do it. I just throw it up now. I need purified water, please. Oh, please, if you find some, please,